Begin by finding a position for your body that feels comfortable for you. Maybe it's sitting in a chair or on a cushion. Maybe it's lying down. In any case, allow your body to get comfortable. Notice if there's any tension that's present for you in your body. Anywhere that your muscles are tight. Perhaps in your face, your jaw, shoulders, your arms, your legs. If you notice muscular tension that's present somewhere in your body, gently invite it to relax, to loosen, to let go. Relax your body. And if you'd like, if it feels good for you, invite a gentle, easy smile to your face. Just a simple smile. Doesn't have to be a huge grin. Just smiling. Notice what this feels like in your body. To be comfortable and relaxed. With a gentle, easy smile on your face. If there's anything that's pleasant or enjoyable about that experience, notice that and deeply savor it. Really enjoy it. At any time during this practice period, you notice anything that's pleasant or enjoyable about your experience, even just a little bit. Take this same basic strategy of noticing it and really enjoying it, soaking up the pleasure and the joy, increasing your awareness of it and your enjoyment of it, even if it's small. Without losing these qualities in the body, begin to involve the mind. Tell yourself about aspects of your life that you're grateful for, big things and small things, ordinary things and unusual things. Tell yourself about it in your mind. So grateful for my friends. So grateful for the air that I'm breathing. So grateful for the water that I have to drink. Whatever it is that you're grateful for, tell yourself about it. Be sure that you can hear these things in your mind. Telling yourself, I feel grateful for this. And I feel grateful for that. To whatever extent you notice the feeling of gratitude arising for you, you feel grateful. Enjoy that. Continue to cultivate gratitude for another moment. Very good. Now, bring to mind your easy to love person or animal. This is someone who you love and care for. You have a relatively simple relationship with, or it's easy to feel love. And begin to cultivate love for this person. Perhaps by imagining them being happy or recalling a happy memory you shared with them. Or perhaps by using phrases in your mind, as we did just now. Phrases like, I love you. or I care about you, or may you be so happy, or something specific to this person and your relationship with them. Or perhaps by directly connecting to a felt sense of love. Just loving them. Whatever road you choose, whatever method you apply, simply cultivate love. Again, if you notice that there's any joy or pleasure, felt sense of satisfaction as you cultivate love, notice that and really enjoy it. Savor the love. Continue to cultivate love for your easy to love person or animal for another moment. In a moment, we'll transition to the main technique. But if there's any felt sense of love that you've cultivated, notice that and See if you can maintain it during the practice period. Even returning to cultivating love for your easy to love person or animal if need be. See if this love can infuse the main technique. Grow alongside it. Merge with it. Of course, if feelings of love aren't available for you at this time, that's no problem. Feel free to switch to the main technique. But to whatever extent you can, allow feelings of love to arise and deepen. Setting aside the relationship with the easy to love person or animal, begin to repeat the phrase, "nothing but love," as a mantra in your mind. You can do this at whatever rhythm feels good for you. And it might sound something like this. Nothing but love. Nothing but love. Nothing but love. Nothing but love. Say this phrase repeatedly in your mind. Let it merge with any feelings of love that might be present for you at this time. Be sure that you can hear the phrase in your mind. Nothing but love. Saying it over and over again. Letting it mingle with any feelings of love that might be present for you. So that they merge together. Kind of synesthesia. Hearing love and feeling love, so that there's nothing but love in your experience. Very good. Now, consider if there's some way that this love might like to manifest through you. Some action you could take in the world as an act of kindness. There's something like that comes to mind. Lightly set the intention to take this action, to spread the love. And as you're ready, at your own pace, you can come out of the meditation.